There's supposed to be somebody there to meet the kid right at the plane, take the kid to the other flight, and make sure everything's hunky-dory. And the parents told the kid, don't go with anyone unless they have a United badge, and this person will meet you here, and everything that's going to happen. Well, there was no one there to meet the kid. I'm sure also, if they took the time to do a background check on these people, they'd find pedos all over the place.
That's not true.
Oh, no, Uncle Paul.
She was supposed to get on a flight from Michigan, and I said, hello, Phoebe.
Phoebe?
You look like you need a little nap.
A nap?
So we left the airport.
But the plane, it was a connecting flight. The plane was leaving.
Nah, I told him she's going to be a little while. She needs a bath and a nap. She's tired. You can't get to camp all cranky. So we went to a motel, and I was giving her a bath.
Yeah.
I was washing her.
That wouldn't work. The child had to get to a connecting flight.
Yeah, I was washing her.
And the parents then had no idea.
Oh, those busybodies were very angry. Not even a thank you, Paul. She smells good. Thanks, Paul. You wiped her tears right away.
No more tears shampoo. Was
yeah. Oh, boy.
Not the shampoo making the tears.
Sure.
Yes, of course.
Hey, thanks, Paul. Look at the little United seat donut you gave her.
That's terrible.
I gave her a little donut to sit on so her bottom didn't get sore on the plane.
Oh, Phoebe.
Little Phoebe.
Sure.
The parents then had no idea where their kid was and called United for an answer. They found their kid.
Yeah. Good.
They finally...
Where was the kid?
Nah, she was no worse for wear. Never mind you, where was she? Never mind you, Joseph. Mind your goddamn business.